Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix virtual ruler not working in MS Word. So as we can see, it's not working here. So to fix and resolve this problem, click on File, More, then Options. In here click on Display. Now underneath Page Display Options, select this box, Show white space between pages in Print Layout View. So check this box, then click on OK. So like this guys, we can resolve this problem. Thanks for watching. Please comment this method worked for you or not.